Elf Solitaire. So this card I have right here, I can go up one or down one. In this case, I can't do either because I don't have an 8 or 10. With the king, we can play up one or down one. So queen, jack, queen, jack, 10, 9. I could go back to the 10, I believe. And then I'm going to be out of space there. Again, there's an ace. Don't see a deuce or a king. We got a 6 here. And I'm going to play the 7. 6, 5, 6, 5. There. We go 4, 3, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2. Then that's it. We need a mid-range card. Oh, that's good, Jack. I think instead of playing the queen, I should play the 10, 9, 8, 7, because it's just a wider swath of cards. 9, 8, 7. I think that's my best course of action, but you never know. Let's see, king. Probably should be playing ace. Deuce. The thinking is the king queen can be played in combo on a later time. Yeah, so I get the queen here. I can play the king. I can play the ace. I can play the deuce as well. You want to give yourself a wide range of cards if possible. Can't play that. Really? Okay, there's a 7, 8. Now we need a king or a jack. And I don't see. Oh, we got a jack. We beat it. Finally. 1 out of like 13.